हेलो नमस्ते सलाम वालेकुम सत श्री अकाल वेलकम बैक टू अनदर सेशन विथ योर वॉशेफ एट वारेवा.com. टुडे वी गोइंग टू मेक अनदर चिकन प्रिपरेशन बट टुडे वी गोइंग टू यूज कुकुम्बर. व्हाट इज दिस? यस, दिस इज अ वैरायटी ऑफ कुकुम्बर दैट इज वेरी पॉपुलरली अवेलेबल इन इंडिया. दे आर येलो कुकुम्बर्स. दे आर लिटिल मोर सार देन द रेगुलर कुकुम्बर्स व्हाट वी गेट. एंड दिस इज वेरी मच यूज इन मेकिंग वेरायटी ऑफ दाल प्रिपरेशन, पिकल्स एंड सो ऑन. सो this skin is little bit tough, so I'm going to peel this skin of these cucumbers. Okay, inside is the meat, which is white in color, and the seeds, they are a little bit soft. So first we're going to cut this cucumber into small pieces. But let me tell you something, just like the other cucumbers also, sometimes these cucumbers can be bitter, so always taste it. In case if it is bitter, there is a simple technique that you can do. Just cut this cucumber into small pieces, put in a water, just put in a little bit of lemon juice or even few drops of vinegar and leave it for 3-4 hours. All the bitterness will be sucked out. After that, you can use in any preparation and your curry won't be bitter. These cucumbers also sometimes get bitter. You can use the same technique. Now, we're going to add some oil in a pan. And we want to make sure that the oil is hot because we're going to add mustard seeds for this. And look at this cucumber. Once they cut, they look like a piece of coconut. Good. And this, you want to add mustard seeds. You want the mustard seeds to crackle. Add cumin seeds. And in this, we're going to add onion paste instead of onion. See, whenever you want to make a nice onion gravy, this is another easier way. You know, you can just put the onions, just pieces into a blender and just run the blender, and you can use this paste to make the gravies, and the cooking process will be much easier. Same, I'm going to add some salt. Okay, now I'm going to let this cook till these onions are slightly colored, not brown, but slightly colored. You know, curry leaves should have been added before, but that's okay. We're going to add and we're going to saute with this, because the curry leaves, when you put in hot oil, it makes all the crackling noise. The oils from that curry leaf has to come out. But you know, even like this, some of it will come. That's okay. In this, we're going to add a ginger garlic paste, turmeric. See, the only problem of making onion paste and cooking like this, it is easily, you can do this easily if you are having a non-stick pan. But if it is any other vessel, this onion paste usually gets stuck. That is the reason why they use chopped onions. Otherwise, in the cooking methods, a lot of times we can substitute chopped onion with the onion paste. Once the raw flavor from the ginger garlic paste is all gone, in this we're going to add chili paste. Okay, a lot of paste in this, isn't it? Yeah. And we're going to add some coriander powder and some water. This curry is going to be slightly yellowish. We are not adding any chili powder that can give the red color in this. So now we can add the pieces of chicken. And these cucumber, these also can take a good amount of time to cook. So, you know, if the cucumbers are slightly tender, you can add after 15 minutes of cooking, but these are a little bit, you know, tough, so I'm going to add it now. Once the adding vegetables into meat preparations is very common, a lot of people do it, and this particular cucumber give a little bit of sourness, and this very popularly used to make dals and even mutton curry. But today I'm making chicken curry. After you add all of this, you're going to put the lid and cook this on a slow flame for around 25 to 30 minutes. After around 30 minutes, all this cucumber is also nicely cooked. You know, it's nicely breaking, and even the chicken is cooked, so this is perfect. But you know, I could not get the desired sourness with this cucumber, so I'm going to add some more little bit of lemon juice into this. And lastly, add some chopped coriander. And this is a nice preparation that you can eat it with even with fulkas, naan, roti or anything, and any day goes fantastic with rice. I'm going to switch off the flame. Perfect, but I think a little bit more salt would be just good. This is good. I don't want to mix it too much, the cucumber and all the pieces will break. But look at the gravy. See, this is the consistency I want. I don't want the gravy, you know, to be too much mixed up. That's the reason why we made a paste and added, and this is perfect. Even the cucumber, you know, when it is cooked, that cucumber also, the outside of the cucumber slightly, you know, thickens the gravy. Even the cucumber, when it is slightly overcooked, it slightly thickens the gravy, same way the potatoes does. But dear friends, just simple, a different variety of chicken with the cucumbers. You can also use the regular cucumber, but make sure you add the cucumber pieces little later because they get mashed even much faster. I hope you enjoyed today's session of learning how to make this yellow cucumber and chicken curry. But do not forget, Vareva is all about inspiring others to cook. So please post your recipes and cooking tips at vareva.com so others can benefit from your great cooking. Thank you.